This is a perfect area for the pump and go. You imagine a trigger on here, it'd take forever. But this, you pressurise the container, everything's working there, and just get spraying. You've got a couple of settings on this as well. You can have a spray setting like that, so you can get good coverage. Or, just twist it a bit. Spray a bit more. You can actually target individual leaves and individual weeds. But I think for this area where I want good coverage, I think a spray is best.